I am not the ultimate fisherman. Oh my goodness. But I'm getting there. So I am back in Florida. Last time I was here, I fished at Navarre Beach, and if you haven't seen those videos, hit that subscribe button below and check them out after today's video, where I've actually scooted a little bit west and I've come out to Okaloosa Island, and more specifically, the island pier. Stretching over 1,200 feet into the Gulf of Mexico, this pay-to-access pier offers a restaurant and bar, a bait and tackle shop, and of course, the opportunity to go after some fish. And while plenty of sport fish do get landed at this pier, that is not my target today. I am after bait fish. I require fresh bait, and as a lifelister, catching a bunch of bait species is just as good as catching a game fish. So I've got a sabiki rig. We're gonna walk out here onto the pier and see if we can land enough bait for an upcoming video. Haven't come very far down the pier. I just got on and walked just where I saw the first ball of bait. And so we got a sabiki rig on. I'm gonna drop this down here, jig it up and down, see if I can't land some bait. Well, we got something. First fish of the day. Ladyfish. Not what I was expecting. This was not our target for the day, but either way, I can use him for bait on a different day, so we will hold on to at least one of these. So that'll do. Another ladyfish. Whole bunch of these. That's not what I'm after. They must be eating on whatever these bait fish are I'm trying to get.
I think that's as big of a throw for him as it would be for us.
At least he dives with great form. Well, that wasn't what I was looking for, but I will take it.
This is a scaled sardine, very common bait fish around here, very often targeted with a sabiki rig, so not really a surprise that I caught one, but it's not my target for the day.
Well, we're getting somewhere. That's what I've been after this entire time. Our target species, the cigar minnow.
This is the round scad, more commonly known as the cigar minnow. Found from Nova Scotia to Rio de Janeiro, this plankton eating member of the jack family supposedly makes for decent eating, but most fishermen around here know that they are phenomenal bait.
Picking up a little bit of speed. Sabiki rig. It's just a bunch of just straight up hooks with a piece of foil on it. Alright. We've caught fair amount of these so far. I think I've got about 10 or so in the cooler. That'll do for my purposes. So while we're here, let's go ahead and throw one of these fresh onto a hook here. Got a little one-aught circle hook on a dropper rig. And we'll toss him back out here. See if anything wants to eat him. my goodness. Going the wrong way. No idea yet. I ain't made it to the surface. Yeah, seen a lot of them today. Oh. Yep. Big old remora. All right. Braid feels lovely. Well, yeah, he broke off. It's all good. I gotta get all my line off of me. After losing that shark sucker, I took my collection of bait and launched the kayak the next morning. The plan was to troll along the beach, working my way out deeper with each pass to hopefully locate some Spanish or king mackerel. Besides another shark sucker giving a little bit of a chase, I only hooked up on an inshore lizard fish, which was a bit of a surprise because these benthic zone fish hide on the sandy bottom and ambush prey. But my bait was like 20 feet up off the bottom, so he really went out of his way to go get that hook in his face. So after a few hours of trolling, I decided to call it quits. The mackerel will just get to swim for another day. But until then, y'all have a good one.